XD. Did not mean to send that to you, Spencer. Ooh. Where's my horse? Ooh, golly, oh gee.
Been a while, boy.
Small black one. So this is my horse too. I have two horses.
Come on.
Hello, Arthur.
Get that horse out of here.
Yeah.
What game are you playing?
Red Dead.
You okay there? Working it all out. Once and for all.
Vanilla game doesn't got shit, boy. Now, Destiny 1 is old news. I'm talking old news right now. Everyone knows Destiny 1 is the fucking story that they promised. Everything good was in paid DLC, and you had to pay so much more money to even get a decent experience. Everybody already fucking knows that. Let's talk about Destiny 2. Holy shit, there's actually a story.
Please watch the language. Thank you.
I'm not talking.
No, you're fine. The videos what I'm talking about.
I had no idea it was gonna. I don't know. I just started watching this guy like 5 minutes ago, and he just started swimming.
So I got the one. You're near chest number one. I see it all the way through there. Number two. Oh, holy frick. So gay.
Paul, Arthur.
What now?
And I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun, and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
guess I'm more interested in surviving than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What's our move here?
Shut up.
You sound like Hosea. I miss him.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you...
What? Okay, that's easy. The heck? Oh, see it. Guys.
Take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance.
I'm assuming you're getting here, guys.
I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles, will you ride with me?
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's perfect brew country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
We'll see. I know the way. Follow me.
All right, boy. We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Whoa!
Quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
So, should we try for a boat or not? Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
It's good to see you.
Oh my god, no!
You too.
Thanks.
God
for
damn!
What you did, Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off.
This is getting
like
fucking
that.
Hell in the
I was worried you and
it's
Abigail
like
both
fucking
got yourselves killed.
Like, they're easy.
I found a spot
but then when I fucking fight them,
they
freeze fucking
managed to get a ride
far.
With a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea. You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
But,
oh, come on.
Fucking same guy.
Everybody
fucking
was pretty shaken
again.
Up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie. So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Oh, not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Hey, you're right. I'm just... It's been... Guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
Of course.
I miss Hosea, man.
One day we'll hit it. We'll hit a shot. This game is literally so good.
Hits to one shot. Oh my god.
Watch it. There's
go
the
another difficulty. I'm probably gonna fucking two shot it.
There should be some canoes down to the right here.
Okay.
Well, I see one anyway. And that'll do. Come on.
I think I broke my game. I'm not even lying. I think I just broke my game. I knocked the guy off the edge. Oh, holy. Killer, you there? Killer? What the fuck? Oh my God. What the hell? This is getting hella annoying. If I die again, I'm done. I'm just gonna fucking rage quit. This is getting just fucking stupid. Get out of here! Get out!